Hello, Chris Menard here. I've got a quick tip for Microsoft Teams. This has to do with both chat and commands. So the command box or the search box is up at the top, and they've even put the keyboard shortcut Control E on how to get up there. So if I do Control E, I am up here. Do a forward slash, and there are your commands. That is why it's called the command box also. But here's the quick tip. I'm over here and I'm chatting with Carol. Notice up at the top right, my status is set for available. If I do a forward slash and I need to go to do not disturb, DND, press enter, look up in the top right, I am in do not disturb. One more time, forward slash AVA, press enter, I'm back to available. One more note about this. When you're doing the commands from the chat box, not all commands are listed here. Most relevant ones are, but not all of them. You need to get back to the command box at the top to see all the commands. Thank you for your time. Feel free to subscribe to my YouTube channel. My Microsoft Teams online training class is available, along with Copilot, Excel, and OneNote. Have a wonderful day.